Just bad enough the barrel ran him over.